Tuesday morning, hit the border just at 10. The vet said, where you headed, son? I said, Vegas, sir. And then we hooked her through Montana. Good time, the roads were bare. By nightfall, we're in Dillon, 10 below, she's cold down there. Fed the partners in the morning, we were Nevada bound. Off that steep Manada pass, Ford running like a hound. Across them foggy flatlands of southern Idaho, turned south into the sagebrush hills and the cow town of Elko. We're carrying the blood of the steel dust line, carrying the blood of the steel dust line, looking for the silver, looking for the gold, looking for the big payday. I know my silent partners stand behind me all the way. Dick Jones, you had fresh cattle and a nice dry building too. So we went to cutting cattle, and in 4 days' time we knew that the partners were as ready as they were gonna be. So we left in a blizzard on Monday morning, and all that I could see was the taillights of a trucker driving into the blizzard's jaw. That trucker never weakened all the way to Tonopah. We dropped down on the desert, left that storm behind. 4 more hours, we're in Vegas, traffic and freeway signs. Carrying the blood of the steel dust line, carrying the blood of the steel dust line, looking for the silver, looking for the gold, looking for the big payday. I know my silent partners stand behind me all the way. Then I found my draw. The whole damn Doc Bar dynasty was posted on the wall, with Gunsmokes and Coyotes and Colonel Freckles too.